They were hoping that the children wouldn't lose their faith. So they gave images of things that would recall truths of their faith. Turtle doves would be the Old and New Testament. Partridge in a pear tree was our Lord Jesus Christ. And all of these elements, Ten Commandments, and there was a way in which the children could remember during the Christmas season, which was forbidden by the Puritans. They were not allowed to celebrate Christmas.